Walter Hartwell White, chemistry teacher over at J.P. Wynn, working with a former student, current meth head, one Jesse Pinkman.
Wow. What else about the teacher?
He has lung cancer.
Jesus. That's why he can't quit with a coffee. How bad?
Stage 3A, he's in treatment, more tests to come, but it doesn't look good. Now listen, even if this guy was gonna live, I wouldn't go near him. He's a complete amateur.
Well, you see an amateur, I see 170 pounds of clay ready to be molded.
Well, if the cancer doesn't get him, it'll be the cops or a bullet to the head.
Is that your appraisal, or is that what he who shall not be named says about him?
He didn't say anything. The guy's small potatoes.
Yeah, okay. I hear you. I got a feeling about this. This Heisenberg guy's got something. It's top-of-the-line product. That's the buzz on the street, and I just think with the right management...
You know, years ago, I bought a Betamax. Good product, top-of-the-line. Experts said it was better than a VHS. Turned out to be a complete waste of time and money. Hmm? Let it go.
Oh, my God. You really are a chemistry teacher. you mind? I was terrible at chemistry. I'm more of a humanities guy.
How did you find me?
We should talk about that. It should be much, much harder for people to track you down. My PI charged me for 3 hours, so I seriously doubt it took him more than